the sound of Miss Connie Francis.
Miss Patsy Cline.